The holiday season is here, and Black Friday is upon us. As you know, Black Friday is the day shoppers go berserk for holiday deals. Last year, 26 people died, and 461 were seriously injured.
Well, it's almost Thanksgiving, and we all know what that means.
That's right. Black Friday is just around the corner.
Ouch.
And people are already gearing up.
We usually start lining up around 3 a.m. We douse ourselves in pig blood because it does help us slip through the crowd when the doors open. We do it every year, part of the family tradition. Last year we lost our youngest daughter. Her head was stepped on and crushed, but in her memory we're going to find a young girl and step on her head this year.
If anyone thinks they're gonna beat me inside that mall and keep me from getting my kids' Christmas presents, they can kiss my fat vagina, cause I'm bringing the motherfucking pain!
Elmo. When you press his back, Elmo puts his hand on your knee and says fun things.
Have you ever been tickled on your inside? I'm lonely. Are you lonely? Can I watch you go potty? You want to kiss the guy who does Elmo's voice?
Stop touching me, Elmo.
Elmo also helps kids brush their teeth with his toothpaste dispenser. Don't miss out on this holiday season's biggest gift. Stop touching me, Elmo.
Available at South Park Mall starting Black Friday.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look in 5 and 10. Like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.